considered to be backbone of the Army, I think, because we're looked up to provide training and leadership to the young soldiers. And the way we do that is with the experience that we have actually acquired, because we were all young soldiers like they all are now.